We are with Winston Smith, better known as Long John. Yeah. You know, Long John, we want to cover Dodgers and the history, a little history of the move of football, and you were one of the first pioneers. So, if you want to tell the people about what you thought of the competition and stuff.
Well, here the competition bring everybody together in Mova. Mm. Because that competition comprised aside from all over Mova. Mm. Yeah, I mean, they see that fellas from from Chong and the frontier used to come in aside. Mm. But really was a whole Mova love. And in those days, we had the top side were 100 or City Limers, Blackpool, and Dodgers. But Dodgers always used to get a competition with anybody they play. They come to be Dodgers. Mm-hmm. So we always have a hard match. Mm-hmm. We never had it easy. We had to fight all the way through. Mm-hmm. But a year, two Blackpool, we ain't win the Shield, you know. Blackpool get 3 a day when rain fall started. We could never forget that, and it 3-2.
Well, that's what Lincoln and Leroy remember that.
Yeah, we had 2, boy. Yeah, yeah. And through that 100 mini competition.
Oh, hold on. We got to do it with it, yeah. Go ahead. So Blackpool dressed at 2 on you.
Yes, and 100 mini shield through that.
And you know I happy like Papi.
Boy, the Abbey can't lime. I can't come up the road and lime at all. Because it's all talk right through.
So
because they were together.
Yeah.
When man finished, we are by beach parlor drinking more. Me and your man did football talking right through. We have on the football clothing, go man beat and change it, you know.
And you were the first captain, is that right?
I was the first captain. After Adrian take over as captain.
Okay, and if I remember correctly, you and Rolston were the two tallest guys in the league.
Yeah. Rolston used to play for Blackpool.
Right. So I mean that was tough competition. I mean you guys dominated.
Yeah.
So besides the Blackpool, who you consider was your real rival team?
On Red One.
You think?
Yeah, with Sonny St. Louis and still Constantine Elmo Mitchell. Well, that a power fight Lucy Kim. Savage used to play in between. Mm-hmm. George Samuel, he was a good center forward.
Okay.
Then he had George Samuel, this is George Samuel.
Hold on. Tell them between. Okay, so some of the players they called in. So you think 100 was the right team?
Well, that was like they had Cecil Lloyd, all them, they had Donald Nelson. That was a powerful side.
Okay, well, when did you finish? Did you finish? You never played with anybody else?
No, yeah, after I finished playing, I come and run and then I'm going to just play.
Okay.
But I never did, because that's the time I start walking right through.
Okay.
On the board, so now and then I used to come by much amounts.
And were they still successful after you? Or?
Yes, they were not successful as in our days. But they were still, because at that time they were struggling too. Because the big man on the side was Russell. Mm-hmm. Russell, Edmi Pichet used to play.
Right, all I remember when Edmi was playing.
This boy used to play Dave Small.
Yeah, he said he used to play.
Yeah.
As you said, Dave Small, we went up and we do Pat Small. What you thought of Pat and what reservations you guys used to wait for Pat and hope Pat do for you guys?
We start, when we know Pat coming, we start with 10 men. Mm. Praying for Pat to reach down, and as he reached down, mm-hmm. on the field, he coming from south, he changed everything and coming down.
Mm.
When he said Josie to put on when he reached, as he jumped out the van.
That was a class player.
Because men will be talking about Radek scoring goal. I say Radek scoring goal, but it's two different kinds of people.
Mm-hmm.
You can't call the two of them in the same breath.
Who's the name you call?
Radek. You can't remember Radek?
Oh, yes.
He used to score goal, you're lucky. But he ain't no comparison.
No league at all. There ain't no comparison. No. Sorry, we apologize to Radek, but we had to kind of say it like it is, you know. So when did you continue watching the ball in the league? You saw the other teams after you stopped. What was the other teams? Up to what
they
era?
Had Merry Men. That aside from Dongdi, from the planning there.
What was the rivalry? Like, what was causing that intense rivalry with Dodgers and Merry Men? Is it because of the brothers?
All that was because Nani had used to play with me first before he went
to Kevin. You know?
Yeah. And Roy used to play with me too before he go there too, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, he died.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah, Roy died sometime about a month or 2 months back.
I didn't know that. Nobody mentioned that because his name been calling and you the first man mentioned that he died.
Roy Bernard.
Oh, okay.
Then Manchester United.
Yeah.
With George Whittaker, Valto and them.
Seminole.
George Whittaker. Yes.
Well, they call him the
Errol Knights.
The main man. They call the main man. You can't forget the whole man. Yeah. Yeah, you can't forget Harvey. I find you calling him late.
Yeah, Heaney.
Yes. Yeah, but Heaney went Eagles too at one time too, no?
And He ended up with United after.
Move on. Yeah, well, it started as So if you reach as far as Mova, so you saw the whole evolution from Dodgers to Cipriani because I understand Gracie and everybody used to go up and watch the Mova team in the big games and stuff. So you follow all that?
I follow all, but I used to go. I went and see the final.
Right.
With
Point.
Yeah, I think they lost 2-1 or something. So David and them.
Yes.
Bring out that Trinidad side. David and the brother.
Yeah.
And the brother only kicking ball.
That's what I heard. So seeing that you start in Dodgers and you're going all the way now to Mova, which is even after I left,
Arundel, then they had Merriman was strong too. Like they had this boy, you could remember Bino with the police.
Yes, he's Arundel too. Yeah, he's from Down Four Story.
Yeah, but he ended up playing with Merriman after that.
Okay, yes, I heard that.
And this boy, the brothers, from in Gabinan Street.
Five.
You can remember this boy, brother teacher, living right in next door park before Placid.
Arundel.
Eagles had that was the next powerful side too.
Yeah.
They had Lover.
Yeah.
They had Wax. Ringo. What game was the difference?
Steven. Carrington.
Yeah? They had Carrington, Carrington. Very good forward.
LA
used to be right wing.
McFeeble.
Yeah. Then they had
Polka
used to play for them.
Yeah. They had a good team. Queensland. Kopatsik, the team in Chinapur was trouble too.
That was a kind of troublesome team.
Yeah. So the
Supriani had so much team and all of them were good.
Well, the first was the one when I was
When you used to play?
Yeah. When we were undefeated and stuff.
PG used to play that video.
Nah, he didn't make it.
He didn't make it.
Yeah.
We
were the guys who went national.
Well, it had
Errol.
Lance. Errol.
Bigger.
Lance Errol. Bigger.
Yes.
Oh God. Puss,
the boy from. Where you say, oh God, where you been? When you have to describe, it seems like you have a description for Puss.
Puss, let me tell you something. Puss, the talent Puss had, he never showed it. The talent Puss had, he never showed it.
Why you say that? Like, let me hear you break down.
could do anything with a ball. I mean, any foot.
I'd say Feely never reached full potential.
No, he never get him full display.
So you think
you're plenty better than where you said do them.
Ability wise.
Yes. Is any foot you put thing with it, you know?
So if you had to compare footballers and move and stuff, yeah. Where you ranking people like Puss?
Well, I'm gonna tell you something. Puss is one of the greatest, but you can't rank him because he didn't use a shirt. Because this same boy, Fred Carrington, the same by no boy, them was true, them good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Them was good fellas. Puss better than them for me, but he never show it.
Yeah, you're preaching. So basically, to wrap it up, he didn't reach his potential. He didn't display his full potential and stuff.
Next rugged one and what used to play alright for me was Errol Bredana.
Keith. Let me ask you about Val, because Val played with me, but there was a lot of gentlemen, people came up and tell me when they came down here for vacation that Mitch, the man in Mover right now is the little black zebra.
Yeah, boy.
So I want to hear what you say. And his lover who told me that.
Yes.
Yeah. So, and he didn't know Val.
Yes.
So you saw him full bloom?
I saw him, especially that final up in South.
Mm.
He make rings wrong, he was making rings around Steve David, and him.
Yeah, until he got the computer.
And started hitting behind his foot.
Yeah, because I understand he was dribbling, you know?
But running rings around him.
Yeah. So how you consider Val potential?
Val, very good. You know, was a very good player too. Joba.
Okay.
And don't mind here like a lot of gallery. The Parker boy was all good too, you know.
Who say?
he was good too, you know.
You're right.
Yes. So what had I said at all?
Yeah.
Who said I forget looking brother about head? In the defense day.
Brain. So, if you had to call overall teams though.
You know anything about Lester Brown?
Yeah, I saw Lester Brown. Yeah. Lester Brown played with Honved first and then he played with Blackpool.
Yeah, Lester Brown.
I think he came with Blackpool after him.
I think so.
I see him in a picture of Honved in the magazine.
Yeah.
You know, he had a nice way about him.
Yeah,
he was good, but Elmo wasn't easy either.
But you can't remember Pussy Trim?
I know the name. Pussy Trim was from where?
He used to play FIFA Matapal Street, he used to play for Honved, he used to play for Bonnery.
You know, he somebody remember his name and I couldn't remember. Somebody brought it to your attention. Yeah, so if you have to call a top, you think you could call a top five team?
A top five team?
Or you want to stay away from that?
Nah, a lot of trouble. And you see that different era, you see.
Well, we're talking about this way to bring down different era based on style and everything else, you know?
Yeah.
I asked Lincoln that he called five teams from in your era because it might be difficult.
Well, the five teams in my era were the Jazz 1, Honved 2, Blackpool 3, this side with Lover and them. Four, this side used to play good sometimes, and sometimes they didn't play good. This and Manchester. Sometimes when they get the best of everything.
So and between them and so.
Merryman.
Well, it's up to you. You only have one.
Merryman.
To put Merryman in front of Manchester.
Yeah. Because they say Merryman was a younger side, and they used to click.
Yeah.
Fan foot, they'll cock in the back line.
I think your five is very close to
Lincoln.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're five in the same order of merit. I was surprised that Lincoln didn't try to put his team first. He put Dodgers first, and he put Hundred second, and he put Blackpool third. Exactly the same top three. You know, that means all you being honest. You see, I want people to understand that you guys being honest in your assessment, you know. I ain't think you're being biased by putting Dodgers first in because Dodgers is not the team. You know, I know the Blackpool put water in all your eyes, but they were really the team. So well, I want to thank you for giving me this opportunity, because the last time I was here, you gave me some kind of talk I was a little shaken up with, but I come and I see you here now, so so I want to thank you for this opportunity to talk to you and for being around to do this interview.
My pleasure, for you talking to you too.